Hey, big congrats going out to our own Lauren Poteat. This young lady, who is beautiful inside and out, was crowned Miss Maryland in the Miss Black America pageant last month. During the week-long pageant process, there were 23 women who competed for a crown to represent their state. Lauren says that her biggest lesson was learning the true meaning of black girl magic. She has said that the pageant was bigger than a sash or a crown, but more so an experience. Good for her.